Let's say we're asked to find the equation of this line. First, we observe that this is a horizontal line, and it's 3 units, 1, 2, 3 units above the x-axis. This is also a very simple question, similar to the previous one. The equation of all horizontal lines is always given by the y-coordinate through which they pass. So in this particular case, since the blue line passes through y equals 3, that's the equation of the line. And that's it.